guys. We got 100 in triple stars, $5. See if we can't hit something here. Something more than two. Do it. Do it! Guys, that was triple stars. All right, guys, the $5 triple stars is bugging me. So I've got $300 in the $10 triple stars. All right, we're gonna do $10 spins. See if we can't hit something here. Thank you. Well, pretty craptastic so far. Do it. Oh my God. Not another $1,200 hand pay. Damn it. No. So that just turned into another $850, but I can't complain, guys. It's just, I've given so much in tax money, and it's very frustrating when it's, all I had to do was be a penny shorter, but I can't complain. This is awesome. Can we get that frickin' 10 in there? I just trust this one more than that $5 one. That $5 one just never pays me. But all right, guys, I'll be back after till we get this. All right, guys, we're back. Waiting on them to come pay me on this nice looking hand pay here. I wish I could focus that 10 in. It's so hard to do. Anyway, all right, we got 13 spins left. Let's see if we can't hit something else. Do it! Oh! Oh, there we go. That would certainly qualify as something else. Oh, those always confuse me on triple stars because I feel like I've gotten the same one. I feel like that should be a multiplier of the blues. They look the same, you know? Hey, there we go, guys. That ain't bad. All right, guys, I'm gonna stop at 400. So I got made 100 here, and then plus my hand pay that they're bringing me. So that was a lot of fun for $10 triple stars. Thanks for watching, guys.